vacation, Richard. Nothing but sunshine, fresh air, and...
Cannonball!
Dave! What's the fishing rod for? We're in a wading pool.
What's the pool waiting for?
It would just be faster if I don't try and explain it to you. My vacation is over! Woohoo! Time to get back to work!
I'm gonna stay here and keep waiting with the pool for whatever it's waiting for.
Water slide!
I'm back, everyone. You can all relax now. The worker bee is back at the hive. Fuck! Gary! My big vacay's over. Did you guys miss me?
You're on vacation?
Can't say I noticed.
You two are hilarious.
Seriously? You were gone?
Yeah. Hey, Nestor. I'm back. What needs stacking?
I'm sorry. You are...
Scaredy? Squirrel?
Scaredy squirrel?
You yell at me lots. I'm scared and I'm a squirrel. I was named Stacker of the Year by Stackbeat Magazine. And I saved the store from total mayhem twice a week.
It's still not...
I work here. Please. I was only gone for a week.
A week, huh? Well, I'm sorry, Scooter Squirrel, but in the last week, this store has never run better. A well-run store has nothing to sneeze at.
With or without lotion.
I can't be sick. The row your grocery store dragon boat races this afternoon.
I know that because I work here.
If this store loses again to the Sword of Fresh, Mama will make me sword again.
Don't worry, Nestor. I'll make sure Team Stash and Hoard wins that race. If my name isn't... Come on.
Starsky Squiddle?
Forget it. Now, come on. You better rest up so you're ready for the race.
Hey, Scare. Everyone happy you're back?
Nestor forgot about me in just 7 days.
That's crazy. Who's Nestor?
But now he's feeling sick, so I have an opportunity to remind him of how truly indispensable I am.
Staff meeting!
There is no way this could go wrong.
Okay, everyone. Nestor has put me in charge, so we're going to...
Who are you?
I'm Scaredy! Anyway, today is the Row Your Grocery Store Dragon Boat Race. And we're competing against the Sword of Fresh Store. Ooh, evil.
Where's Nestor? He usually gives us that hilarious pep talk with the screaming and the threatening.
So funny.
He's a little under the weather right now, so he's quarantined in his office until the race.
I must have caught Nestor's horrible illness, and I've got so much cleaning to do today.
It's okay, Buck. Go home and get some rest so you'll be ready for the race tonight.
Thanks, Caddy.
Not you too, Gary. Not a problem. I'll cover your shift. Go, go, go. Anyone else feeling a little... All of you go straight home and drink plenty of liquids. And remember, the boat race starts at 5 p.m. sharp. Well, Mildred, looks like it's just me and you.
Oh, hack, cough, fever, going home.
Wow, you are totally alone now running the whole store. This is bad, right? Bad? Really bad?
Nope. Because I'm gonna put the I in teamwork and prove to Nestor just how important I am.
Attention, employees! I have reports of a lineup at Cache 3, a cleanup in aisle 2, and somebody needs to photocopy the star flyer!
Roger! Ooh, this is bad!
Let me do something. I've never let you down before.
Okay, find a copy shop, make some copies, and bring back the flyers.
I can totally do that! Hold this, I'll be right back.
Dave, you need this!
Right. You can count on me. Find the coffee shop, make some copies, and bring back the flyers. Find the coffee shop, get some puppies, and bring back some flowers. Oh, no, find a traffic cop, get a hobby, and join the choir. The little shop of what you seek. Aha!
Loaf of bread, a quart of milk, and a stick of butter. $3. What can I help you seek?
I need floppy shopsies. No, cop the popos. Floppy coffers.
Do you need some copies of this?
No, wait. Yes.
This might hurt a bit. And by bit, I mean the opposite of a bit.
It tickles. Now it tickles in a bad way. Make it stop.
There you have it. 27 copies.
Uh-oh. I don't think I did this right.
We're open from 8 till 5. We have 17 varieties of apples. No, I said we're open till 3:49. $17 an apple. Oh, please, I have another pickle. Tomato soup for you. Oatmeal. Ham. Crackers. Cat food.
Attention, employees. Produce shipment arriving in the back. Somebody stock the slippery shrimp and somebody take out the trash!
I can't take it anymore.
Ta-da! Here you go, Scare.
Hey, you did what I asked without any trouble at all?
Yep. Just got some copies.
Wow. I can't believe it.
Look, Scare, you're on sale.
That's not a toy, Dave. I've got heaps of other work to do, so can you just go ride Bertha?
Don't have to tell me twice.
Dave, what are you doing?
Ketchup art. It'll complement my French fry sculpture in aisle 3.
Would you go ride Bertha, please?
Don't have to tell me twice.
I just did.
This cereal has a surprise inside, and it's me.
Dave, what are you doing? I told you to go ride Bertha.
No, you didn't.
Well, I must be going crazy then. Come on! Now stay here and ride. What have you done?
You told me to get copies. This is David, and over there is Lil Dave. Davey, Dave-Bo, Big Daddy D, Dave-tron 2000, and Ramon.
Hola.
I think he's adopted.
I'm trying to show Nestor how responsible I am, and now I have to deal with all of you?
We should start an indoor baseball league. Or I could use them as stunt doubles. See? That would have really hurt if it was me.
I don't have time for this. I've got to run the store single-handedly.
We can help.
No!
Dave, disperse!
Almost 5 o'clock.
Ow!
Is everyone ready for the Row Row Your Grocery Store Dragon Boat Race?
Just getting into their uniforms, Nestor.
Good. We'll meet at the lake in half an hour. If we lose, you'll be taking a permanent vacation! Why do they make balls so round?
Where is everyone? They're supposed to come back for the race. Buck, it's Scaredy. You feeling good enough to compete in the Dragon Boat Race?
I don't know, Scaredy. I'm really not feeling so...
That is so weird. They're all together, and they sound really sick.
Scaredy bought it, everyone!
What am I gonna do? I don't have a team for the Dragon Boat Race!
Not my fault.
Hello, Balsa, and welcome to the Row, Row, Row Your Grocery Store... Really? Dragon Boat Race!
Remember, none of you are Dave except for you, Dave.
Right.
No! Buck, Hatton, Mildred, Wendy, Gary. Only Dave is Dave! Shh! Here comes Nestor.
All right, team. We need to win this, or we're all in... Mildred? You look... wrong.
Thank you. Burp.
Whatever. Just win!
And sailing on fish full of dollars is the menacing-looking staff from the Sorta Fresh. They look like cheaters to me, just my opinion. It's the goatees. On your marks, get set, go!
More weight in the stern! Balance the starboard side! Watch that leeward wind!
I have no clue what language that is, but okay.
We make things more interesting, Squirrel. Let's race to the end without paddles.
Well, that's just ridiculous.
You're on!
No!
Suckers!
got a motor! They're cheating!
Well, if cheating's how they want to play, then two can cheat at that playing.
Daves, no!
All right, Daves, time for plan F. Hurricane Stench! Now, release the foul winds of victory!
Hola.
Woohoo! We did it, Dave! See, Nestor? I told you I'd take care of everything.
You certainly did, Shaggy. Now someone get me out of this hamster ball!
I can't believe we did it.
Yep. As my Nana used to say, if you put your mind to it and duplicate yourself 27 times, you can accomplish anything.
What do you say we go get ice cream to celebrate? I'm buying.
You sure?
Of course. I owe you one.
Thanks, Scare.